CM Punk, after your altercation earlier tonight with Triple H, what do you feel his decision is going to be regarding the WWE Championship?
I don't know. I consulted my Magic 8-Ball earlier, and it said cloudy at best. I'm waiting around just like everybody else to see what the new COO's decision is going to be. You know, earlier out there in the ring, I was just testing Hunter, and he passed with flying colors. I'm sure our relationship from here on out is going to be strictly business, as he says. As far as his decision, I can only hope he does the right thing. At Money in the Bank, John Cena and myself had one of the greatest WWE title matches in history. The outcome, though, he lost, I won. So the champ is standing right here. And now, the champ's walking that way.
Thanks, Punk.